Hi, I'm Amanda Olson from IntimateRose.com, and today we are going to talk about why it is so important to take a prenatal vitamin when you are thinking about becoming pregnant, or you already are pregnant, or you're nursing. And so the primary reason behind needing to take a prenatal specific vitamin is that the standard American diet oftentimes does not provide the proper amounts of key organic nutrients and minerals to provide for healthy brain and spinal cord development of babies. Those key ingredients often are iron and folate, and they have to be provided in the necessary amount in order for healthy development of your baby. And the tricky thing about folate is that 20 to 40% of the population is simply unable to absorb it from their diet and from the folic acid form found in most prenatal supplements. So I am actually one of those women. I just have one of these genetic traits that I simply cannot process folate from my diet. I eat a very healthy, very clean diet, but I can't. So I had to be very careful when I was pregnant with my two boys to be taking a prenatal supplement with methylfolate in it, which is the ready to consume bioavailable form of folate. So, with 20 to 40% of women unable to absorb it from their diet, taking it from the prenatal is absolutely vital. And then the other thing is being wary of any supplement that is labeled as folic acid. Folic acid is not a readily digestible and usable form of folate. It's often cheaper. So a lot of prenatal supplement companies will include it in their formula because it's cheaper. And so those 20 to 40% of women that can't digest it are getting absolutely no benefit from that prenatal supplement at all. The other thing to be aware of is that especially in those few first weeks of pregnancy, oftentimes you're really nauseous or not feeling well or vomiting. And so even with a really good clean diet, oftentimes you're not eating very much because you are nauseous or you're eating the wrong things due to some interesting food cravings or aversions. Or in worst case scenario, you are vomiting up anything that you eat. And so you're not absorbing a lot of those key organic nutrients that are recommended by the American Congress of Gynecologists, or ACOG, and by the FDA. So when you are shopping around for a prenatal vitamin supplement, be sure to look for that labeling that it is containing the right nutrients as recommended by ACOG and the FDA. And also it's helpful to look for something that helps with that nausea. So Intimate Row's new prenatal vitamin contains ginger and red raspberry leaf to help with nausea. And also to help with supporting uterine muscles, it also contains the methylfolate, which is the bioavailable form of folate and the highest quality form of folate that you can get on the market. So the prenatal vitamin, multivitamins also contain all the key ingredients of iron and other recommended minerals by the ACOG and by the FDA. So for more information, visit IntimateRose.com.